1 for the entry, with 6-5 for Matt Scooter, Keystone Raider 25-1. TK Skipper at 23, Runnymede Lobel at 3-2, and Jaguar Spur completes the field at 9-2. The Driscoll, here's John Bothy's call.
And they're off. It's Runnymede Lobel, and up on the outside, Camtastic. And quickly, Camtastic to the front. Around the first turn, and Camtastic by a length. TK Skipper is second up on the outside, Runnymede Lobel. Then it's a gap of three to Matt Scooter. Another four lengths to Chameleon. Then it's three to Keystone Raider. Jaguar Spur is the trailer. They go by the quarter in a quick 27-1. And it's Runnymede Lobel. Hard driven to take over the lead from Camtastic. With TK Skipper in third, Matt Scooter fourth. Then it's a gap of three lengths to Chameleon. Another three to Jaguar Spur is gaining on the outside, and Keystone Raider. They approach the half, and here comes Matt Scooter to take on Runnymede Lobel. They're by the half in 55 seconds even, and it's Matt Scooter taking over the lead from Runnymede Lobel. Length and a half to Camtastic, with TK Skipper in fourth. Jaguar Spur gaining steadily from fifth. Chameleon at the rail, sixth, and two back to Keystone Raider. They approach three quarters. Matt Scooter, the lead is a length. Runnymede Lobel, second. Camtastic is third. Three quarters in 1:22-4. They're on their way home. It's Matt Scooter. He leads it by a length and a half, two. Runnymede Lobel is second, Chameleon third with Camtastic, but it's all Matt Scooter. He's drawing away. Matt Scooter leads it by three. Here's the time, 1:50-2.
1:50-2, and a result that has lots of side stories here.
That's right, Matt Scooter just goes to the lead. Michelle thinks he has the best. Last week he won by a length. Off the pace tonight, he goes right to the top, 55. 27-4, third quarter. Looked like he was raiding the pace, but these are such excellent horses right here. He comes home, and Michelle O'Shaughnessy, this is a lifetime race record for Matt Scooter. 1:48-2 was his time trial mark last year. He's over $2.1 million, and he's going strong. Charles Jervinski and Gordon Rumpel said they're going for a $1 million season, and with an effort like this, you can see that Matt Scooter is certainly on his way to that. And good effort from Runnymede Lobel. He gave up the lead, couldn't keep up, and Camtastic was live tonight also.
And what was the story on the timer?
If you notice something on the timer, every quarter here is 27 seconds and change. This is the first time this has ever happened in a race. It's happened in a time trial, but not in an actual betting.